Good morning. Welcome to Sesame Street. Yeah, this is Bob's door. I'm here at Bob's door early this morning because today I'm going to be just like Bob and do everything that Bob does.
Morning. Who could be knocking on my door at this hour of the day? Coming. Who is it? Who is it?
It's me, Bob. Telly.
Telly?
Hi, Bob. I'm not too late, am I? I haven't missed anything.
Missed anything? Telly. Talking about?
Well, Bob, today I'm gonna do everything that you do. You haven't done anything yet, have you?
No, I was asleep. I heard the knocking and I opened the door.
Uh-huh. So I did miss something. Excuse me, Bob.
But Telly. Telly. Oh. Telly. What are you doing?
Well, Bob, you said you were asleep, you heard knocking, and you opened the door. Hmm? If that's what you did, then that's just what I'm gonna do.
But, Telly, it's only...
Yeah, Bob, would you go knock on the door so I can hear you and go open it?
No, I won't, Telly.
Oh, please, Bob. Please, Bob. I want to know what it's like to be just like you. I mean, you're my hero. For today, anyway.
If you put it that way, Telly, I guess I could just go give a little knock on the old door for you. Hey, Tell?
Thanks, Bob. Now, I'm just going to fall asleep, hear knocking, and open the door just like Bob did.
Telly? Hey, Telly? Telly, let me in. Telly? Telly? Telly, come on, will you let me in already, Telly?
Good night, Gerald. Good night, Sparky.
Good night, Sparky.
Good night, Mom. Good night, Dad. Good night, Sparky.
Imagine me an alligator.
There's an alligator in my room.
I don't see an alligator.
Well, sure, it's not there now, but when you turn out the light, it's there.
Go to sleep, Gerald. It's just your imagination.
Sweet potato.
Mom! I was looking
at it. What is
that? An alligator! It's back!
Go to sleep, Gerald.
And you came by for me to munch on. I'm afraid of getting dinner. Would you please become my dinner?
Sparky! It was you all the time.
What is that singing?
Well, nothing, Mom. Just your imagination.
Doorways up and down the hall, wonder what's behind them all. Doors that lead to anywhere, got to ABC, what's there? Got to ABC, decide, where's the door I haven't tried? ABC, D, east to west, going on an animal quest.
H. I'm in a helicopter, heading over the hills. We're heading to a house. I hear howling in that house. Hello? I'll help with my hook. Hi, Hippo.
Hey. Har, har. H. interrupt our regularly scheduled program to bring you a special report from Space Lab 1 and our astronaut, Prairie Dawn. Stay tuned for further reports from Space Lab 1, the journey of a girl, monster, and cow into space.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting that international favorite, Miss Gloria Globe.
Because I got a big head, but what do you expect when you got the whole world on your shoulders? And after all, I am the world. Hit it, fellas.
Take a look at Brazil down south. Brazil's the place for my mouth. I can taste the coffee they grow and speak the Portuguese they all know.
Bon café.
I am the world. In Costa Rica, you'll find my nose, where the wind from the ocean blows. With the scent of tropical trees, it's a banana coconut breeze. I am the world. I am India and Romania, Ecuador and Albania, Pakistan and Botswana, and French Guyana. With my eyes on the USA, I see the Mississippi that way. New York City's something to see. So's the Statue of Liberty. So who's asking? The top of my head where to go to see a polar bear in the snow. Got a nice polar cap to wear, 'cause it gets very chilly up there. Ooh. I am Trinidad and Rwanda, Monaco and Uganda, all the wonderful places in the world. I am the world.
Come on, Telly, let me in.
What am I doing at Bob's house? Oh, yeah, I remember. I was doing everything that Bob does. Yeah. Oh, no. I forgot about Bob. Coming, Bob. Hi, Bob.
Telly, what took you so long?
Well, I fell asleep. I guess I was kind of tired from getting up so early. So, what are you going to do next, Bob? I want to do everything that you do today.
Well, Telly, now that I'm wide awake, yeah. I guess I'll go take my shower.
Then a shower it is. Okay, Bob, let's go take a shower.
Wait a minute. Hold it, Telly. There are a few things in life that I like to do alone.
Yeah.
And taking a shower is one of them. Okay? So, I'll be back in a minute. Just stay.
Oh, no. This is terrible. How can I do everything that Bob does if he's in there and I'm out here? Wait. Hear that? It sounds like Bob just turned on the shower. Hey, this gives me a great idea. I can listen to what Bob's doing in there and pretend to do the same thing out here. Yeah. Taking a shower, soaping up the old fur, scrubber. Listen, sounds like Bob turned off the shower. And he turned on the water faucet. Now it sounds like Bob's brushing his teeth. You hear him? Now I'll pretend that I'm brushing my teeth. Listen, I wonder what that sound is. It sounds kind of like an airplane. Gee, maybe Bob's flying an airplane around in there. Well, I guess I better pretend to do the same thing.
Telly, what are you doing?
I'm flying a pretend airplane. Huh? Boy, Bob, you sure know how to start your day.
Flip, flash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night. Yeah. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub. Thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub and put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a flip, flash. Well, I was out of know there was a party going on. There was a fishing and a flares, and rhythm with the feel, and moving and a groove, and rocking and a rolling.
Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah, look what I'm saying.
He's waving his ears at us now,
Sam. Yeah, we give his elephants a bath every day of the year because they do need it, and we use a special shampoo that puts the oils back in their skin that the sun takes out.
Do you keep it fit in the bathtub?
No.
Yeah, we lay them down on one side. We just take two big scrub brushes and we scrub them down behind the ears, underneath the belly. See, it's very helpful for them, and it keeps their toenails soft and keeps their skin soft.
It's not like washing a car. They have a lot of personality, and each one is different, of course.
Big bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah, flip-flop, they were doing the bop. All the teens had the dancing bug. There was a lollipop with a peggy shoe. Golly, Miss Molly was a even there too. Well, a splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving.
Once upon a time, long, long ago, before anything had been invented, a bunch of people lived in a cave.
Hey, where's the light? I can't see anything. Where's the light switch?
The lights have not been invented.
One day, the cave people had a big problem.
Where's our king?
Hey, everybody!
King!
Thank you. Okay, hey, I got a big problem.
What?
Well, it's my teeth. You see, they feel yucky. They're all dingy and gungy and yucky.
I think
we should call the royal smart person, and maybe he can figure out what I can do about my oogie old teeth.
A royal smart person!
King Wancho! King Wancho! King Wancho!
Here he comes now.
Cat, it is I, the royal smart person. How may I serve you, King?
Well, you see, it's these teeth of mine. They're all grubby and yucky, and I need something to clean off my teeth and make them feel nice and clean and smooth again, possibly something like a brush.
You need, King, is a brush.
Wow!
Yes, to brush the old food and gunk off your teeth, make them nice, clean, and smooth again.
He's smart.
What an idea! No wonder they call him the royal smart person.
No wonder.
This is just the thing. Open wide, I'll clean those teeth in a thrice.
You must be kidding. Now, this brush is much too big for my teeth. I mean, with a brush like this, you could sweep the entire floor of the cave.
Hey, that's a good idea. I love to sweep. Oh, it works terrific. Thanks.
Don't worry, King. That brush was too big, but I can correct that. One second. I'll be right back. Try this.
My, but that was fast. What do you have there? Oh, well, this is an interesting brush, but I don't think it's the right shape brush to brush my teeth.
Oh, that's just perfect to brush my tangled hair.
Oh, yeah? Look at that. It's possibly a hairbrush type thing. Yes, but what about my teeth?
I've got it. Don't move. This ought to do the trick.
Oh, look at that. Well, now this too is an interesting brush, but I don't think it's the right shaped brush to be a toothbrush.
It is a perfect shaped brush for me to paint the walls of the cave. Thank you.
Let's see that, Toulouse.
Egad!
Look at that!
Amazing!
That's wonderful!
Voilà! Merci beaucoup!
That's fantastic! But listen, royal smart person, I'm going to give you one more chance. If you don't come up with a brush for my teeth, you're going to be the royal kicked out person.
How about this little beauty?
Look at that! Wow, that looks just like a brush for my teeth. Let me try it. Oh, fantastic. My teeth feel wonderful and clean. Thank you. This toothbrush is so great, I'm going to brush every tooth in the entire kingdom.
Makes my mouth feel all fresh and minty.
Twice a day, and you'll end up with a terrific smile.
There's a kind of talk that's going around.
can say it all with your fingertip. Hand talk. Talking with your hands. Everybody's rocking when you're talking with your hands. Talking hands, y'all got a lot to say. Talking about going, talking about stay. Talking down low, way up high. They can say hello, or they can say goodbye. Hand talk, talking with your hands. Everybody's rocking when you're talking with your hands. Everywhere you look, there's talking hands. Talking to someone who understands. Hands talking, hand talk all day long. Talking hands can talk and sing this song. Talking with your hands, everybody's rocking when you're talking with your hands. Hand talk, talking with your hands. Everybody's rocking when you're talking with your hands. Talking with your hands, talking with your hands, talking with your hands. Hand talk.
The Eight Brothers Circus is proud to present 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 big attractions under our tent. The price of admission is only 8 cents. See 8 pachyderms, better known as elephants. 1, 2, 3, 4 up on their toeses. 5, 6, 7, 8 standing on their noses. 8 elephants. They even dance when they're in the mood, given the chance. 8 elephants, all in our tent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 sacks of peanuts to keep them content. 8 elephants. And let's not forget, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 grooms to clean up their mess.
Oh, hi. I'm doing everything that Bob does today. Right now, Bob and I are going to have breakfast, and it will be the same breakfast. Yeah. Let's see. We're going to have a glass of juice and a bowl of fruit. Bob.
Mm-hmm. What is that? This is granola, Telly.
Granola? Well, Bob, so much for doing everything that you do. I am not eating granola for breakfast. No way.
Oh, don't you like granola, Telly?
Well, Bob, I've never actually tried granola.
Well, then how can you say you don't like it, Telly? You know, you'll never know what new foods taste like unless you try them. Come on, Telly. Just a little bite, huh? Okay.
No, thanks, Bob. There you go, right over there.
Ah, come on, Telly. Just one little tiny bite. Remember, you'll be doing everything the same as Bob does.
Well, okay.
Okay.
Just a small one.
Okay. So, what do you think, Tel?
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's nutty, but it's not too sweet. It tastes different, but I like it.
Good,
yeah.
Good, Telly. I'm glad you like it, all right?
Hold on there, Bob. I'm not through. It's very crunchy, you know that? Very crunchy.
But Telly.
Huh?
That's my granola.
Please, Bob. I'll never know what new food tastes like unless I try it. Oh, a raisin. I got a raisin.
I am a fruit of manzana, and I'm here to tell you that when I eat banana and an orange too, I feel healthy and happy, beautiful.
food is good for you. So eat apple, banana, and orange or two. Feel healthy and happy, beautiful too. Eat lots of fruit. It's good for you.
Hello.
We're the Rimeys.
I'm Mary.
I'm Larry.
I'm Barry.
And we're camping today.
In the woods, far away.
Where it's dismal and gray.
We're as free as the breeze.
Doing just what we please.
When the bed full of fleas and the trees make me sneeze.
Must you always complain?
Yeah, you're really a pain.
Wouldn't you know, it's beginning to rain.
Oh, don't listen to him.
Barry's always so grim. For us, camping is fun.
And it's only begun.
Because today we canoed and caught fish for our food.
And we've built us a fire.
And piled it higher.
I think I'll retire before I expire. Oh, my. What do I spy?
Hey, this camping is great.
Pass me the plate.
I fear it's coming quite near.
Larry, how is your fish?
Oh, simply delish.
Hurry, quick, make a break.
Barry, jump in the lake.
Yeah, you're really a flake.
No, but just look over there.
Over where?
I declare, it's a bear.
Mercy me.
Oh, I believe we should flee.
Hey, wait for me.
Gee, stay for tea.
What's that five, one step back? What's that five, one step back? Come on, girls, get right on track. Come on, girls, get right on track.
Danielle goes this way. Alicia goes this way.
Danielle's front, Alicia's back. Danielle's front, Alicia's back. Come on, girls, get right on track. Come on, girls, get right on track.
We're waiting for Bob's students to get here for a piano lesson.
Excuse me, Telly.
I guess that's some of Bob's students just showing up.
Oh, hi. Good to see you. Hi, Vanessa, Ben, Spence. How are you doing? Hey, listen, why don't you guys just take a seat over on the couch? Hey, that's a nice looking dress there.
Yeah. Let's see. How many of them are there? There's one, two, three. Three students.
Oh, hi. The rest of you all here? Hey, listen, why don't you just grab some chairs, line them right up over there, and we'll get started with practice.
A lot more of them. One, two, three, four, five, six more students just showed up. Let's see. There were three students before, and we've got six students more now. Hey, this calls for some addition. Let's see now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine students. Three plus six equals nine. Wait a minute. Bob's got nine students, but only one piano. Oh, Bob, how are you going to give nine students a piano lesson on one piano?
Telly, we're having chorus practice today. We're going to be singing.
Oh. Well, why didn't you say so? Okay, Bob,
I am ready. Let's teach chorus practice.
Telly, I think I better teach chorus practice alone. But I tell you what, I sure could use another singer in my chorus. Know anybody that's interested?
Do I ever? Me!
Okay, everybody, let's start with the new song we've been working on, okay? You all ready? Good deep breath. Here we go.
Too simple, no voice can be wrong. Music can come from any heart, and anyone's voice can lead the song.
If you feel the music, and if you believe the words, see and you'll be heard. Oh, one small
That was a great rehearsal. You know, you're going to sound wonderful at the concert.
Bob, can I go back to doing everything that you do?
Sure, Telly.
Thanks. Everybody, that was a great rehearsal. You're going to sound wonderful at the concert. Yeah.
I went to the beach. There's a lot of sand here. Me and my friend were making a sand castle. First, I'm gonna dig up a big hill. The most important is shovels and a pail. That's about it. And then you paddle all around. Base can be dry sand. The little like water to make it stick together. You take wet sand and move your hand around the castle. One of my friends gets cups and she puts sand in them and turns them over and gets big like that. Well, you have to dig down deep, deep, deep to mend this far hole. And I go and make a street going in it and through it and out of it. With my dad, mom, and my friend and me, Dad, I could make it as big as my house. When it gets very big, then you stop there and it's a sand castle. You could make like a hippopotamus, clown, violin, bass fiddle, turtle, snapping turtle. You can make a fish, a whale, sharks, a dinosaur, a plesiosaurus. Plesiosaurus is tremendous. You can make a human being. This is the fun of it.
Es una bonita letra, verdad que es muy sencilla. Son dos líneas con otra que cruza en medio. Es la primera letra de una palabra que usamos a menudo. La palabra... ¿Hola?
Hola, ¿está Humberto?
Aquí no hay ningún Humberto. La palabra hola comienza con H. ¿Hola?
Hola, ¿está Humberto?
Aquí no hay ningún Humberto. Hola es una palabra que se usa con cortesía cuando contestamos el teléfono. ¡Hola!
Hola, habla Humberto. ¿Me ha llamado alguien?
I wonder where Telly is. You know, he's been doing everything that I do all day today.
Bab!
Oh,
Bab!
Hi, Tell.
Hi. I've got something very important to tell you about.
Yeah, what's that?
I'm not gonna do everything that you do anymore.
Really?
Really. No, no, no. From now on, we're gonna do everything you do.
We?
Yep.
Who's we?
Me and the Bobcateers.
Bobcateers? Telly, what is a Bobcateer?
Well, I will show you, Bob. Bob, meet the Bobcateers!
Hi, Bob!
Come on over, Bobcateers. Come on.
Look at that. That's great.
See, Bob? Bobcateers are kids, just like me. They like you so much, they want to do everything that you do. What are you doing now, Bob?
Oh, I was just going to go out for a little jog.
A jog? We can't go for a jog.
Why not, Telly? It's good exercise, and besides, you know, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, I know jogging is fun, but what if we have so much fun, we don't come back? Yeah, what if we just keep on jogging? I mean, me and the Bobcateers have school tomorrow morning.
Telly, I'm only going around the block a couple of times.
And we'll be back by morning?
Absolutely.
Well, in that case, on your mark, get set, let's go, Bobcateers!
Okay, here we go, guys. Ready? Hup, hup.
Up, three, four, up, hey, wait up!
Let's see what's in the firehouse.
I don't see any fires, but I do see a axe.
A what?
A hat.
Hat. Look over here. Whoa, it's a huge O's.
A what?
O's, hose. And what's that?
That's a fire hook.
A fire what?
A fire hook.
Hook.
What's a head hose hook?
Why are you asking me? I'm a dog.
So that's a head hose hook.
Hey, Danny.
Yeah.
We have something
to show you. Do you know what
this word is? Good. I'm glad you don't. Because if you didn't know it, Chip and I wouldn't have a chance to give you
a terrific clue. Yeah, Dip is going to give you the first clue.
And here it is. It's something that likes to play tricks
on Oscar.
Do you know what it is?
Well, here's another. Here's another
clue. It has beautiful
brown curls.
You know?
And beautiful
beady eyes. And it has two
pointy teeth. And it, see, one, two. And it plays a great
jazz piano. Oh, and it has a perky, lovable
personality. Meow, meow. And it sometimes drinks milk and goes
meow.
Cat.
Cat! Oh, we knew you'd get it.
Yeah.
We knew you'd get it because of our really great
clues.
Give us a kiss. Thanks. Meow.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Can you meow? Meow.
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 R. Rose. The letter R.
Come on now, sing it now.
Said R, you were correct. Let's say R together now. Ready? R! Fine. Now, here's something that starts with the letter R. Do you know what this is? Here, let me help you to guess. Yes, it's a radio. That's a nice tune. My ship has sails that are...
Oh, hi. Me and the Bobcateers are doing everything that Bob does.
Yeah.
We're doing everything just the same. We're standing under the bus stop sign just like Bob is. That's the same, right, Bob?
Yes, Telly, that's the same.
And we're all reading newspapers just like Bob. That's the same, too, right, Bob?
Yes, Telly, that's the same, too.
And when the bus gets here, we're all gonna get on the bus just the same as Bob does. Right, Bob?
Right, Telly. That's the same, too. Oh, here comes the bus. Hey! Hey! Do you believe that? He didn't even stop. He went right on by.
Gee, Bob, you look kind of angry.
Well, of course I am angry, Telly.
Wait a minute. You're angry, but me and the Bobcateers aren't angry. That's not the same. That's different.
Well, Telly, you don't have to do everything the same as I do.
Oh, yes, we do. Come on, Bobcateers, let's get angry.
Well, I ate my breakfast and I cleaned my plate. Man, those eggs really tasted great. Jumped from the table and I ran real quick
to thank those souped up, cooped up chicks.
The hens go,
what?
The hens go,
what?
Laying eggs,
what? What?
Around the clock. Well, the warm and cozy nesting out of the rain, clucking and pecking, eating healthy grain. But how do those eggs get rolling to town?
Well, bless my soul, here's Farmer Brown.
The hens go,
what?
The hens go,
what?
Laying eggs,
what? What?
Around the clock.
Well, we take these eggs and we box them in 12s and truck those boxes to the grocery shelves. Folks bring them home and they love them a lot.
And we're real proud of the eggs they bought.
The hens go,
what?
The hens go,
what?
Laying eggs,
what? What?
Around the clock.
What?
That's why I love the music business. You meet so many great chicks.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pennies in your hand buys 8 bright balls of bubble gum from the penny candy man. 8 cents to buy you 8 licorice sticks, whip and snap like rubber. 8 cents buys 8 Valentine hearts that all say hubba, 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 hubba. 8 cents will buy you 8 jelly beans or 8 candy slices of orange. 8 cents will buy you 8 mints of green or 8 corny candy corns. 8 penny lollipops, 8 lemon drops, oh, everything looks so grand. From the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 penny candy man. 8.
I am the river, I am the sea, I am you, and you are me. I am the flower, I am the tree, who am I, who am I? I am the mountain, I am the plain, I am wind, I am rain. I am the planting and I am the grain. Who am I? Who am I? I am the sun, the moon, the stars, the planets, Jupiter and Mars. I am the north, south, east, and west. Do you know who I am? Have you guessed? I am the winter, I am the spring, a summer flower opening. Autumn leaves, a bird on the wing. Who am I? Who am I? I am the children, every boy and girl. Do you know who I am? Can you tell? I am the world.
There's the world. And look where we're going.
Brazil. That's the map of Brazil. And here we go.
Wow, that's a jaguar, the big cat of Brazil. Did you know they swim too?
Yeah, nice kitty kitty.
Okay, back to Brazil. And then, hey, who's the guy with the suit of armor?
That's an armadillo.
Don't they eat ants?
I guess so.
Here's Brazil again. And here comes a...
A kinkajou. Isn't that a great name?
Love that tail. But there it goes.
Here comes the map of Brazil, but here's something else.
A capybara. Another great name.
But it's off to somewhere.
Off to Brazil. And what's going on here? That's no animal.
Hey, that sounds like the samba, Brazilian dance music.
Great stuff. And we've danced back into Brazil again.
Oh, well. Até logo, Brazil.
And hello, world.
Oh, hi! Me and the Bobcateers are still doing everything just the same as Bob. So, Bob, what are you gonna do next that we can do just like you?
Well, Telly, I don't know about you, but pretty soon I'm gonna go up, get into bed, maybe read a little while, and then go to sleep.
Ah, you hear that, Bobcateers? Pretty soon we're all gonna go up, we're all gonna get into Bob's bed and read and then go to sleep. Yay!
No, wait a minute. Hold it, Telly. I said I was gonna go up, get into bed, and go to sleep. The rest of you guys have to get on home, and your families will be here in just a few minutes to pick you up, okay?
Oh, but Bob, we have to do everything the same as you.
Well, Telly, you're all gonna go home and go to bed. That's the same thing I'm gonna do.
Well, I guess so, but it's not really the same. Oh, Bobcateers! Here's one more thing we can do just the same as Bob. Come here, gather around.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today.
By the letter H.
By the letter H.
And the letter R.
And the letter R.
And by the number 8.
And by number eight.
Sesame Street is a production of
The Children's Television Workshop.
Hey, that was great. Let's do this again tomorrow.
Let's not.